Hey, coming up next on the Park Hill South video blog, letting a wine breathe. Is this something you're doing? Because if not, you should be. And if so, are you doing it correctly? I'm going to show you the simple tools you need to do this quickly and effectively in order to get the most enjoyment out of your wine in the shortest time possible. See you there.